His strained muscles. He practiced for a few minutes the other day and was good, and then after 30, 40 minutes, he was hurt. It was hurting. Just a strain, that's all it is. Nothing serious.
So you don't know
in terms of the next game? No. I mean, he couldn't play today, so I have no idea. You know, it is what it is. We're just going to play, and it doesn't matter whether I'm concerned or not. My concern doesn't matter. It's not going to change anything. We just got to keep playing. If we're not shooting well, we have to get to the basket and make other things happen.
Did you see any progress from him, or did you think it was?
He did some good things. He's just got to keep working at it.
Jim, does any aspect of McCullough's game surprised you at all? How advanced it is?
You know, we thought prior to the season we weren't sure of his shooting, but we saw him in practice. He can shoot the ball. He gave up 15 points in the second half tonight by himself. I think he scored a few. I don't know what he scored in the second half. 3-4. He gave up 15. But you keep looking at what Chris Ford says. He's a really smart guy. He knows exactly who's going to get drafted. This is what parents do. Parents quote to me all the time, well, he's in the top 10 in the draft board. And he's in the 14th pick in the draft. Yeah. I've talked to 10 pro scouts. Not one of them thought that Chris McCullough was a first-round pick. So who he's talking to, I have no idea. And when you print that stuff, people read it. Parents read that. Quote last year, well, he's in the top 10 in the draft board. That's why he's going to go. I said, on whose draft board? ESPN? They don't have a team. They do not have a team at ESPN. That's the kind of misinformation that gets kids thinking about things and parents thinking about things that make no sense whatsoever.
Except you've probably seen kids be drafted.
I'm 6'10", I'm playing against 6'3 guys, I should be able to get 14 points, I think. I think that should be something I can accomplish. Maybe I couldn't now, I probably would only get 10. Just let the kids play. Let them play. Will you?